Capturing peak hour foot traffic across the country from Adelaide to Melbourne, Sydney to Brisbane and Darwin. An army of volunteers handing out hundreds of lost posters with a twist.
Initially, some people have said, have you lost your puppy?
But actually, what we've lost is our beautiful daughters, Dr. Sophie Putland.
An animal lover and talented vet, Sophie took her own life at the age of 33, the pressures of her industry too much to bear.
It's just the saddest thing I've ever seen. Vets do an amazing job and just this picture.
At least four vets die by suicide in Australia every year, one of the highest rates of any profession. This new campaign by the group behind Sophie's Legacy is desperate to fix that. Through preventative mental health support, promoting healthy workplaces and lobbying for government support.
Ultimately, what we're trying to do is to make it safer for people to come into the industry.
I'm so glad that they are choosing to channel their grief into something so important so that nobody else hopefully has to feel what they're feeling.
We're very proud to do this for Sophie. Of course, we'd rather Sophie here.
The posters have a QR code linked to a petition which the Putlands will take to Canberra to advance their fight.
Change is possible and we're very keen to make sure that we can effect that change.
From tomorrow, the posters will be front and centre across all major cities, blasted on billboards and buses. They'll be hard to miss.
I think what really needs to change is the public perception of the industry.
Casey Treloar, 7 News.